describe yourself?
How would I describe myself?
You'd be described as a pseudo-archaeologist, someone who cherry-picks your data, your books read by millions, but dismissed by academics.
Did you know that you were picking a fight with academia? Because there's a lot of people that just don't want to hear this.
You have been at the front of the line for decades, and you exposed me to a lot of these controversial ideas that have now been substantiated.
Well, I'm Graham Hancock. I don't claim to be an archaeologist or a scientist. I am a journalist, and the subject that I'm investigating is human prehistory. My suspicion is humans are a species with amnesia. We have forgotten something incredibly important in our own past. And I think that that incredibly important forgotten thing is a lost advanced civilization of the Ice Age. I've spent decades searching for proof of this lost civilization at sites around the globe.
Oh, wow.
Now, my aim is to piece together these clues.
And that seems extremely strange.
To show you evidence that challenges the traditional view of human history.
It pushes back these days, far, far back.
Ancient structures, built with surprising sophistication.
It's the most amazing archaeostronomy site in North America.
Revealing the fingerprints of an advanced prehistoric civilization.
This pillar is like a Rosetta Stone.
The possibility of civilization emerging earlier than we think gets much stronger.
It's going to absolutely demand a rewrite of history as we know it.
Yeah.